Greetings, everybody. Black Show here. Welcome to another episode of This War of Mine. This time I'm playing with Trainer activated and it have not God mode, or rather not security from like different status effects like Hunger or Tired and Mega Backpack. And I decided to like go for another try and not continue my previous walkthrough because that's where I was like learning things. How to build and stuff like that, and I made a few silly mistakes. Screw it, I might as well go with them for that. Because I guess this will be like a primary store or something. But yeah, I made stupid things. I know that. Okay, not what was calm. He's hungry, tired, hungry, tired. Yeah, the problem is we don't have equipment. So that will be a problem. We lack certain materials. I don't have that. here and where? But I'm aware I screwed up some things. Like this should have been in this place. I'm gonna like end day. Like you are tired, so you're gonna sleep. You also. No, you're gardening, and you, my friend, are going to scavenge. Yeah, I can't do anything. That's like you need to read this stuff, because this is a clearly evil part. Like a ruined villa, we kinda screwed that up. Crowbar, yeah, well, I don't have it. Unless we are willing to steal, yeah. Yeah, like literally you don't know what to do. As I said, I screwed up the beginning. Very much. That make me think that maybe I should have started like normal things. Especially since I don't think you are able to go down here. party, I definitely learned that from the very start. You need to get materials, you need to upgrade. You need to upgrade the workshop to get tools. Because without some shovels, you ain't going nowhere. My soul blade. Yeah, I don't have it. But thankfully, there's no one here. Yeah, I'm gonna... Okay, so there are some homeless... Oh, I don't have shit. Because you need to have a like specific amount of time. Yeah, that's what happens. And that's another thing I learned. Yes, continue to sleep. Yeah, you also go to sleep. Wow, you are really tired. We just have to wait, right? Nah, really, I kinda want to go, like, make a makeover. Because normally I'm absolutely sure we would have been boned. Okay. don't have any medicine. Look, we don't have it. No, literally, I would if I... I'm so sorry, but... That's why you should. As I said, I screwed up. Okay, what we can do? Board up, which is useful. Armchair. Anyways, you know, yeah, I think I've learned what I've learned and I really want to make a do-over. Sorry, obviously I'm gonna play with like infinite health and stuff. Oh, because there are like... I didn't spot that there are like three names. I thought this is like, oh, what the hell? Yeah, this time I will try not to screw up. Yeah, so we know that they know each other. I know you are a sick man, but...